I don't want to be dramatic, but it looks like we're trapped. I mean, can we even find a way out? We're still shaking a little bit, aren't we? What if our parents aren't coming to rescue us because they need someone to rescue them? Is that possible that everyone out there is in so much trouble, but we're in the worst trouble because we're in here alone?
I saw someone.
We were in every room.
Were we? He's inside.
He knows there are girls here. I'm not playing that game.
What game?
Whatever it is you're doing. There is no man.
I know what he's thinking.
She's brainwashing them.
I know what he wants.
You are a bad leader, and we were never friends.
We hate you. 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 We hate
Olivia! You.
No one needs to be in charge when everyone has a knife.
We're going crazy.